Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down, who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Okay, let's take a look around. Can of fuel. Yeah. Which way? Gotcha.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! Help!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just chopping them all. Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Hey, is he alive?
Hey, Trevor.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. Go screw himself.
Thank you.
You there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down, make it safer. Use this. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? What do we got? Maybe in one of these.
I just saw a goddamn chopper!
Chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till, you know, anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Can't fix this. That should do it. What did you drop?
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
See what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead.
freaks around the grotto. Yeah. Nobody who doesn't get lost.
Got everything you need?
They can't see me in there.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
You're sleeping like babies, Sarah.
And I asked if you were going in.
Can't be.
Say I was.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked you.
Can't be.
Say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was far from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the cave. Jeez. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
We rode on a farewell. The Nero, the soldier, or
whatever the hell he was,
who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Hank, don't.
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Good.
Scrap. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out.
On the road, damn it.
Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week?
Deer crossing, wow, that's not too smart without the track.
Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. I can fix this. Should work.
rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. No. Like I said, they've been lying and waiting all this time.
One of the bikers
crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world.